We started at Queen's Park. Then went on to some of the competition gardens. This one is owned by a lovely old couple in their 90s. They did all the work themselves when they were younger. Another favourite. Then on to Laurel Bank Park. There's always a theme there. This was the float that carried the Carnival Queen.